My name is Lucy Hanscombe and I'm one of the lecturers in audiology here at the Ear Institute. Audiology is the study of hearing and more particularly of hearing disorders and other problems related to the ears, such as balance, because our balance mechanism is also in the ear. It's an important subject, partly because hearing loss is very common. So many people are affected by it and it can affect people in many different ways. Someone might want to become an audiologist if they're interested in working in healthcare, if they like the idea of working with lots of different people, and if they feel they want to make a difference in some way to really help people to live their lives better.
If you're someone that has a curious mind, it's definitely for you. It's a hugely evolving field that's based on biology, physics, and psychology. So it's kind of a formation of science transformed into action of really helping people. So if you're someone that's a people person that likes to communicate, it could really be the course for you.
I think one of the things that makes the Ear Institute really stand out as a place to study audiology is there's a lot of different things going on within one space. So we have some real kind of top class hearing researchers here. And we also have our degree courses happening. We have master's courses as well as our undergraduate courses. The class sizes are quite small here, so you're not going to find yourself sat at the back of a huge lecture theatre. You'll actually get to know your lecturers pretty well over the time that you're here. You'll often be in small groups. Our classes include a lot of group work, a lot of interaction, a lot of discussion, and I think that's a real strength of the course.
So when you graduate from one of our programs and you are clinically trained as an audiologist, you can register for the Academy for Healthcare Science, and that would allow you to practice audiology in the private sector or the public sector. A lot of our graduates have gone on to do so many different things. We have a graduate who now manages a big international hearing aid diagnostic company. We have people that move on to management positions in the NHS, so they translate the clinical skills that they develop with us into kind of more service improvement and training more junior roles as well. We have some students that move into education, so educating the future of audiology. And we also have some students that move on into the private industry and grow their businesses from like a small business all the way up to quite large franchises. So our students have gone on to do some pretty amazing things.